Yes, a beautiful Monday evening to our wonderful viewers who they watch us right now. A dancing program don't come on our way. And then the program still remains as it is hot. I want to use this opportunity to wish our brothers and sisters who be Muslim happy Salah. I mean, at least the celebration for us don't start today because since tomorrow and next tomorrow will be Salah. At least because of say we don't go, at least feast see tomorrow. Make I on behalf of my own people wish Nigerians happy Salah. And without wasting time, for viewers today, watch us for GoTV Channel 98. Start time Channel 195, they watch us for MyTV Channel 17. Free to air Channel 57, or they do DSTV, Channel 259, that's a bunga program with the search down. Political matters when they happen for both Nigeria, now don't carry come. I will get four interesting stories for now. Four interesting stories. My name is Chen, my name remains Nkubi. And make them go straight into the stories we will get. The first story we will get for now, get to do with the return of Oga Presdo from in vacation. And Oga Presdo don't return from the 10 days of vacation where you go for. And when he can't return, at least pressman can ask him one very important question. Because say, Oga Presdo, as he's all returned now, what do they expect from you? Now Oga Presdo looked at him into their eyes, say, hey, now that I'm back to power, make no waste time. This is what we'll have to see what it will happen. Oga Presdo can come and talk, say, look, say at least say he don't do it, he don't vow to say he won't fight corruption. And that corruption in go far. And in this case, say in the promised Nigeria, say more people will be say we don't loot us, go this, go jail. Say at least Nigeria will anticipate, say, what am I supposed to do? Well now the one of the major things where you don't talk, say you go do better, say Nigeria make Nigeria they expect more looters, we don't turn our country situation into the way it did right now. Say at least say a lot of girls will go do it. Go jail. From that particular story, Mok also can't give now straight up this second one. And this second one got to do with the same reaction we don't also see from at least opposing people based on the statements and the response where Oga Presdo talk when he come back from his trip. PDP, that is the biggest opposition party, and one former Presdo, that's former Presdo Olusegun Obasanjo, come and talk to him. Oga Presdo, we don't hear what you talk. Oh, say you want to do it, you want to jail looters, we don't turn our country situation into the way it is. Say, but then say themselves. Say not be say what you talk, no go. See, they appreciate the fact, say you want to ensure that corruption, you rip them off. But then say they come point across to Oga Presdo. At least start from your own political party. Start from your own political party. They can't give instances, can't point out some kind of names. When we say, well, Oga Presdo, feel start. At least they mentioned the DSS former boss. And there's a couple of other people where they feel look, it's okay. These people, to prove, say, you won't really work, yeah, you won't really do anything, you won't at least address the issue of corruption. Make you start from your own house. By the time you start from your own house, now that time people go look, you say, yes, in fact and indeed, you are acting seriously. At least make a liver for these two stories who I don't give. Make a hand over my brother, Webi Chukwudi. Make it do it, make it take over.
Why you not finish the whole story?
Why go finish
the whole story? Why you not finish him?
Why
take the first one, jump, enter second one. Now this thing where they talk about the message of Salah. Say, make people they share. You not greet share. Oh. You do introduction, take the first one, take the second one.
The entire information. Come talk him now.
I would not be surprised because my way be that. You are very wicked.
I don't blame
But as Salah don't come now, we go continue to the pray. Say, may God touch your mind and may you change. And that one, our third story, the message of Salah. When I know, say me and Nkubi, every time when we come here, we go to complain, say, the way when our country, Nigeria, day, when it reached to celebration, people go come out to the talk, say, oh, this country, God don't bless this country. Make we live in peace. Make we live in love. Make we live in harmony. Make we live in unity. But as Nigeria, day like this, we don't tire for, say, when Salah come, when Christmas come, when New Year come, make una they give us message. We don't say tomorrow na Salah. We don't tire. We won't make una they show the behavior. Mm-hmm. Not be just for Oga Garuba Shehu to issue statement on behalf of President Muhammadu Buhari, say we felicitate Muslims. We also enjoin Christians to live with their Muslim brothers and sisters in peace and harmony. Una they live in peace and harmony. The quarrel they see up and down between executive and legislature, now peace and harmony. So as una they talk, make una they show us example. Mm-hmm. So that anytime we see una message for Salah, for Christmas, for Easter, for New Year, for Independence, for Democracy Day, for everything, we go believe say it comes from the bottom of una heart. And our final study got to do with the one where we say, if they go back and forth between the executive and the legislative arm of government until the 2019 budget will concern election. And the president should not come out and talk, say, make Nigerians come out, call all the Baba Riga of Dr. Bukola Saraki, the Senate president, because now they slow down the thing and make him say that no pass them quickly. Oga Saraki said, don't come shout, say, no be my fault, oh. Say, then bring the thing, come late. As the thing come late, it means say for their mind, then get plan. As they carry the thing come late, when would they do our work based on what the constitution talk, not be our fault. And when I don't hear our first story, then, but we're going to throw this one. Because when they talk and say, if person live for this life, he can good make them live so that when you go, people go remember you for good. When they remember two special people, and the first one, now Oga Kofi Annan. Kofi Annan, when we small, they grew up, now he be the United Nations Secretary General. Now he succeed Oga Boutros Ghali of Egypt, and he doing work well. So the people look up and say, ah, this man, you really carry Nigeria for your mind. But not be saying they're perfect, though, just like nobody, they're perfect except God Almighty. But people go remember him for the plenty good when he do, and to make peace, there for this our world. Now he be the first person. And the second person, now Stella Amen Adadevo. This is the woman when we say, for 2014, she sacrificed herself so that we go get love and peace for this country. What is with that love and peace? We now go remember say Oga Patrick Sawyer. He carry Ebola, enter inside this country. He beat them for airport. He enter inside hospital. That hospital, when he enter, that shows he said, no, you are not going to leave this hospital. No, you are not going to spread this Ebola. Because if you spread this Ebola in Lagos, the matter don't read. She plucked the door for the hospital like this. Say, you are not going anywhere. She can't even catch the Ebola. She can't follow there, can't go. With their prayer, say, may God grant eternal repose to the soul of Stella Amen Adedevo. She now our hero. When they celebrate for this country. Now, those kind of people, when we say they do well, when they leave, because doctor, she they save life, she they take care of people. And the people when know, they say the woman, she too like her work. Now, these kind of people, now we want to celebrate. We also beg our politician then, say I beg, make una learn from the life of Stella Amen Adedevo. Make una do una work well so that Nigeria go better and Nigerians go love this country. No, we say our young people go there run, come up for this country because the country don't tire them. Now, all these stories where we can't go, we'll go west, we'll throw our phone lines open. This one is Salah special. And you go talk your mind based on as it is.
Yeah, so that don't hear all the major stories, all the in fact, all the stories where we'll get for now. And then very soon we'll also open our phone lines, right? Now we'll also feel calling and then contribute. And then once again, but we'll go through these stories, right? For those of our viewers who just they enter
what
now.
They go through story for through phone lines open. We don't already talk, say, make Nigerians talk their mind.
You know what?
You talk two stories, I talk two stories.
You know what?
That
some
again.
People don't just
which
enter.
People just don't enter.
But we'll just give them the headlines.
Throw phone lines open. Why you they do like
this? Give them headlines.
Why you wicked like this? Why you they deny our callers to talk their mind? You don't talk two story. I talk two story. You won't go over the story again.
Now two
are
story.
You,
now
are
two
you around about?
Now
you around about?
Now two story talk.
You don't behave like Nigerian politician.
It, now two story talk.
Not be two I talk.
Not be two.
Now two I talk. Which two I have?
Three sir.
Which three? You go they do strong get for everything.
Hey,
now even know why they do strong get self. I can already see it.
Why? Why?
Strong head. Strong head. Head strong.
Ah.
I don't want get you see his address. You see his address like Alaji like this.
Indirect, what are you saying?
We are talking about Salah love.
Are you referring to my head?
I'm not referring to your head.
Nigerians, he's referring to my head.
I'm not referring to your head.
Hey, you are referring to my head.
I'm not referring to your head.
He said strong head. You can't emphasize on the head more.
Okay.
Who said are you referring to?
Wait, heart and broken heart.
But that is not the subject, that's not the topic.
Strong head.
Why can't they say strong head? He got strong head. No, so take emphasis on
broken heart.
But that, how you go have broken heart, they enter this matter.
No, the two words when they join together. You they look for where trouble no day. You see, and Nigerians, can you see?
Strong
today
head.
When we say I dress like say, I just they come back from where I go pray. Allahumma ya Rabbi, sorry, Allahumma.
Hey, don't take out can't they win emotion from people who the fact say you where native, not me say you can't take out they solicit for emotion. It will not work here.
Which emotion?
From I beloved the Muslim brother.
So Unkubi, I don't have right to express religion here.
I'm not saying you don't have right.
But you cut me short.
No,
Nigerians, can you see?
I know your plan. I know what your plans are.
So I know if you express religion in a secular state. Nigerians, can you see?
Don't change the matter my hand.
Assalatu, assalamu, Allah Muhammad. Why you not cut me? You see, I'm Nigerian. When I don't see any girl plan, as I don't expose them. Assalatu, assalamu, Allah,
la ilaha illallah.
Not talk the one we go put you for trouble.
No, the song.
Which song? You know the song? You Nigerians, no, you don't see.
The late Sonny Okosu.
You did there when he sing up. Nigerians, now you see, Nigerians, can you see? Now, I don't know the person who will be saying, always they talk true when he come here. I manage talk two story. Just two story when I manage talk. You say you won't go over the story again. Why you won't go over the story
again? Nigerians, make you open our phone. Our phone is all there, very open now for to call in. Make we hear our voice and then our reactions on all the major issues, on all the stories we don't present given. And then this is where Oga President come out, come talk, say, look, say, In go further, do it. In go further, send them a looter. That is, people will just steal our money. We don't put away for us for the condition. Where would they so? So you go further, send them to jail. And when a good response and a good reaction from a president, because we talk and say, at least the fight against corruption, and something we say, make could they do consistent, make could they fight them. But then, in as much as we fight them, make also they system, make could they scrape for sincerity of purpose, because we know just from a distance say we go fight corruption, but make could they see a total reflection of say we fight corruption. I mean, the same government coming, when they're coming, they talk say we'll fight corruption. They say they're going to show they do it, they eradicate corruption. But see the same situation all day. The same corruption, may I not lie you, the condition all day right now, that the corruption will put us. And it's not as if it has gotten any better, even right now, we'll day here. Even the crops of leaders will get right now, still under the same government. What has gone better? But the fight will have to continue. Now it's in the there.
As we even they talk, safe, we know say they're very important. Say we fight this corruption. Because like who could be talk? Say light no day. Say our schools they useless. Say our hospital no good. Say people they suffer for this country. Now because of waiting bad people. Leaders, bad ones, we no get love for this
extremely
country.
Extremely bad ones.
Now because of waiting, they don't do us for this country. But it go good, make we also talk and say, not be mouth that they use the fight corruption. You understand? Not every time, we'll fight. You don't need to talk to music, we'll fight. We suppose they see them. And how we go take see them? Now, process. What it be process? For example, now, if pot of soup there for this center here now, between me and my brother Nkubi, and we get 6 pieces of meat inside the pot of soup. Now, because of say we won't fight corruption, when they make the meat, they miss inside pot of soup, we go get idea when we go use nose, say, okay, oh. Between so-so-so and so time, nobody go touch that pot of soup. First, if somebody can't touch them, then we say, no spirit, don't begin the thief pot of soup. Then we will get people when we say, now them, they share meat when they inside pot
they
of soup.
Us, yes.
So that when the thing miss, we go feel narrow and down.
Yes.
You understand?
Say, okay, we will not come closer to the meat. But now where they in charge?
Thank you.
What happened to the meat where they there?
Because see Ronaldo, no fit do wetin Anthony Joshua they do. You understand me? Anthony Joshua na boxer.
You know they related.
See Ronaldo na player. So
even the only person who even tried to talk to anyone try different is Usain Bolt.
He still do nonsense.
But then you know they try.
So what thing would they try talk be say, if not be your work, not be your work. If not your work, not your work. If you not do and where, we go know who we go hold. That one are number one. Spirit not they chop money. For this country, what they say, ghost worker, now lie. Spirit, not they chop money. If not be human being them, when arrange, make them turn the office to cemetery. When ghosts can't enter, nothing like ghost worker. All the banks, big banks, when in this country, when get branches for different parts of this country, I never hear for once, say they pay salary, give who they're not supposed to pay. They get plenty workers. They know they complain of ghost workers. Why is it for inside our own civil service? Now we see ghost workers. Now we say some people are there inside this thing. And we know, say, President Muhammadu Buhari, don't talk him. If you even look the life where President Muhammadu Buhari they live, you know, say, he not be person when be say, he don't to chop money like that. By chop money, I don't mean say, he put hand inside our pocket. No. If we see President Muhammadu Buhari, if you see the way, as I take tall, and so he take tall. As I take slim, and so he take slim. His neck just there like this. He just be like, person where we say, if they drive in one motor, since we don't know him, na motor, we never hear say, he get a house for here, for there, we never hear. Now, what I talk, we never hear. Say, he get a house for here, for here, for here. He they live life, champagne life,
even if
he popping
did,
life.
But we never hear.
We never hear, champagne popping life. But we know the ones when we say, champagne popping life, now they live, buy property, build this. See, Nigerians need to understand, say, if this country won't good, now our hand, Now me there for this country to good. And now we go take a shot, say this country good. Now we don't come out every day and talk, say, ah, this country don't tire me. Ah, this country don't tire. It's good to complain, to talk about the problem. But more would they talk about solution. And as Nigeria did like this now, the solution we will need for this country, I know say good to pray. We must pray to God. We must pray to the Almighty Allah. We must pray for divine intervention. But as we pray, it go good, make we do everything what we do to use the ensure say this country, the country makes sense, and this country better. Now the prayer when we always they pray for this our country be that. So as we pray, make we also they work, go outside, go register for your PVC, collect your PVC. And as we check, people they declare, make we follow them, make we check their background. When they're there, landlord tenant association, they chop house rent money, they chop tax money, they chop levy when they use contribute, say they won't use to repair road or park gutter. We go to follow them. Because if you allow some kind of people enter inside government,
Well, we don't talk about, and now we think that means. In as much as see, if we not talk, say, we could not see at least improvement for our life. And the fact say we witness this year's salary, at least that's what they say, they give us joy for Belé. But then, make we witness things in an entirely different way. In a way, we say, go even make us they even much more happier than how it take day before. If we not say yes, we they crave for good governance. By the time we see our good governance play out for our current and this thing, and we will not say yes, good governance don't play out, then things could improve, they go forward. Let me say, it's not that same monotonous kind of approach. You see, every time they pray, or every time we see the same approach to things. No, it don't be like that. That's how they call on Nigerians, let us make sure we get things right. If we are tired of this recycle system, let us at least correct it. Well, make we do it, make we go small market, go find water, drink dairy. When we come back, this matter continues. Because stories today, we'll go do it, and we'll still talk about. I'll go also collect other calls. Will they come?
Welcome back to Ask the Heart. It's good to be here in the inside studio. And we call this one the Special Salah Celebration. And we don't talk about the message where we say President Muhammadu Buhari give Nigerians this Salah, say as Christians and Muslims or any other religion, make we join hands together to build greater Nigeria. We also talk about the promise, wedding promise, as in the land, when people they chant, Papa Alata Oyoyo, Papa Alata Oyoyo. He's saying they promise Nigerians, say more of the corrupt people where we say that they scatter this country, they go end up inside the jail. We also tell Una about the one where PDP come and go talk, say, okay, no need for you to even look far. If you want to send anybody go jail, start with the corrupt people when they're inside your party. They mention somebody name, and we don't already talk and say this name, when they mention, we not care. Start the process. Build solid institution so that nobody go fit. Thief waiting belong to all of us inside the border Nigeria. And our final story got to do with the talk when they go between Saraki and the presidency. Now you they delay the passage of the 2019 budget that they concern election. Not be me. Now we submit a late and the rest of them. We can also celebrate two special people. We talk say Kofi and where we say, hey, don't go join Baba God for heaven. And also Stella Ame Adadavo. We talk say this woman. Now woman where we say, politicians and everybody, because some people are going to look say, hey, talk to politicians, talk to them. We they talk to ourselves too, because the politicians who are the leaders for this country, they not come from Madagascar, they not come from Sao Tome Principe, they come from Nigeria. So we as Nigerians, we need to learn from this life of this selfless woman. We look say, no, I'm going to save the people of Nigeria.
And I'm going to refer, still emphasizing on that same matter we call concerning the latest Stella Adadevo. Make we also understand the fact, say, look, in as much as she knows, say, this particular sickness, say, it take life. She don't even say she restrain herself from, what's be name?
Patrick Sawyer,
we carry disease, enter Nigeria. He still stand the grass, say, you are not living here. Because she know the implication. At least that implication for, the only God know within that implication for actually don't for cause for Nigeria. If that man succeed in stepping out of that particular premises, I'll say this, the amount of people will go by as a result of that disease. And she can't take them upon herself, say, no. Say, if you go cost me my own life, which it eventually did. Say, at least may I save my people. Then, now what do you call it eventually be? At least she died for a cause she believed in. She died for a cause, so you say, she served inside. She died for a cause, so you say, she go school, go study, come out, practice somewhere. And in that same cause where she practiced, where she does save lots of lives in the past, that same process can also take her life. I tell you, say, look, it is about commitment. It's about ensuring, you say, what do they do? At least make you show that level of commitment. If this kind of example they pick up from one individual, we don't show, say, yes, at least say, let us save lives. Let us ensure, say, we get things right. And we see and reflect, just as people we talk, make we see and reflect in our leaders. Not to come, they say, they give you responsibility, you go carry the responsibility or the phone you're supposed to carry, take control of that responsibility. At that time, I'll probably channel them to your own personal account or your own personal pocket. Want to say what thing? Want to say you want live forever, Abi? Want to say you want live up to like what to be the oldest man in the Bible?
Methuselah.
You want live for 900 something years, Abi? I mean, doesn't it really occur to our leader and say, look, say one day, say this breath who they breathe, say it will stop for their life. I mean, now they pile up something just on our future children. Once the moment I don't go, wait till I see they happen to that future children when I depart of all those things. We got our first caller. Good evening, welcome to us in the heart, okay, Maker.
Good evening, my brother.
Good evening, okay, Maker.
This talk where the video just talked about the funny news. The thing the funny news may be small. Every time this going to London, it's not about corruption. He's going to London. Every time going to London. If London, London has done to their country, nobody will ever think of going to that place. It's because they have gone to their country. That's every criminal that you go here. If he had it, he go to London. It's not I say, go on in London. Okay. This man promised that anybody that leaves the country and go outside is corrupted. All these things that he's funny. He just come. Okay, this is what is happening. At least a good friend, what is this? What is he come? The first thing is what to address the issues that is happening in the country. Look at what is happening. This one, DSS, this and that. He didn't even comment on this. It's problem, only problem is corruption. What is this? Okay, the person that, most of them are all corrupt. If this guy is telling them that they are corrupt,
Okay, Maker, thank you very, very much for this. Your contribution. At least you don't talk calm. You don't talk your own mind for the matter. We don't drop. And your own mind, you say, at least the issue of this same corruption and the fact that at least Maker, the government, media, also sit up to ensure, say, they find solution or they address this matter so that we're not going to complain the way we complain. Because if things they go, if we know they hear issues about loot, road no good, hospitals no good, people they travel abroad. I often go for medical thing. Not just people, but our leaders there, they travel anyhow for medical care. I mean, which kind of example they try to sell to us, maybe Nigerians? So these are the disturbing issues, and until it will occur to them, and we also taking up that same responsibility to say, make we also ensure, say, we bring in and put in the right set of people. We go fit, at least we go fit, understand the situation of Nigerians and address them the way it's supposed to be.
Now, true, Unku, we don't talk. As it takes concise some of the problems we face for this country. And what do we need to do to you see, say, we come out this problem for inside our great Obodo, Nigeria? Our line is still open. Call and talk your mind. Oga Matt, they call us from PH, Port Harcourt. Welcome to Asi the Hot.
Thank you, Maker and Unku. I like waiting on you very well.
Thank you very much, Oga Matt.
I want to contribute on the statement of our president.
Okay.
That anybody who is corrupt for Nigeria, he will put them for prison.
Okay.
I will come back coming to where we are, because anybody who wants up our money, may catch up. Because I get where the thing they pay me where we are. Hello?
With the year, Ogamat?
Yeah, on the area where we say anybody waiting for ABC, no corrupt. For this Bible, where we read, when we see, say, Bible say, judgment will start from the house of God.
Mm.
If you know saying they fight corruption, make it be saying start from your house.
Mm.
When you don't keep your house clean, then you will not begin.
Come on, come on, at least keep other people home clean.
I like waiting they do, they fight corruption, but when they come to and they say, nobody say PC corrupt. Now those people where in their PDP, now then join APC. And now them two, now them three, they come out. All of them are the same. So if we now see, say, in the clean house, everybody will go now, go clean your own house. But if you are buying them, they, you know, they clean your own house, they clean other people's house. That one, they give us that way, well. So at the end of the time, we do the watch. And we want also make Hindu and be say, as Hindu will be, make Hindu will take care of the same thing. Now you think where I want to
continue. Ogama, thank you very, very much. And the way you also don't talk your own, at least then I thought you'll be say, at least people don't also react to when you issue that particular statement, say you go further, at least catch them and put them looters, people will turn our country into the way it is. Then we go further send them to jail. I think we'll see that reaction from former President Oga, Olusegun Obasanjo. We'll also see that same reaction from PDP. Say, okay, we understand, we appreciate the fact that you say you want to ensure say you further push for this thing. But then this way, this particular fight, where they fight, where they try and show say you fight corruption, you do this thing. At least if you also start from your own house, no be partner at all. So the kind of advice I say, Oga Prezo, start from your own house first. Make we see how it will take achieve results before extending it to others. We got somebody else with our telephone line. Good evening and welcome to Ask It A Heart.
Good evening.
Yes, Oga Nebo.
Yes, I'm Oga Nebo.
Okay.
Oga Nebo, can you go?
From Warri.
Yeah, ride on, ride on, Oganovo.
I want to buy match for the matter.
Okay, ride on, they hear you.
When Buhari say won't fight corruption.
Okay.
At least, before start with himself.
Oh.
Because this one, you go say, you know, they're fine. You go London for medical checkup.
Mm.
I mean, Nigeria money, they wait.
Mm.
And Nigeria money, they wait. So that's a part of corruption. Let him try to build hospitals. Better hospital for Nigeria so that other people will see benefit. The poor people will get access. The poor people will get access to medical. We will talk about Saraki, how Saraki take not quick come for the reading of the budget. Yeah, this and that. Let them not fool us. We don't tire for the fooling, no. Let Buhari try, make him repair this country. Make it better for everybody. I beg.
Oganovo, from Warri, thank you very much for this, your contribution. As you don't talk, I'm saying, now beg, you they beg. We self won't appeal to you. Say, we the people, now our hand, now in strong pass for this country. We not need to they beg people where they represent us, because the people where they represent us, they'll be our servants. If we don't come out on election, they do like this for them. They're not going to win election. So just get that for your mind, say, make you begin to tell people when they're around you, say, your vote is your power. David from Mina, welcome to Acide Heart.
Okay. Good evening.
Good evening, David.
Yeah, good evening. Nkobian, brother. How far now?
We're fine. We're fine.
Okay. My contribution will be there.
Could
I
hear you? Continue.
Could I hear you?
If Buhari want fight corruption, make it start from his house. Make him fight opposition. What do you do now? You need to fight corruption. Now all opposition in the fight.
Mm.
Make it start from his house. Clean your house before it starts for another person's house. They arrest all the thieves with Thursday in APC and in cabinet first before it start. If you arrest all the APC guys, other people will clean themselves up by themselves. You get now. So most of the fight opposition, most of the fight corruption, let's tackle the thing once and for all.
David, thank you very, very much. Well, now the same tone we don't use now. Now you have virtually everybody who don't call in to also address this matter. They don't do this thing. Because in all sincerity, nobody will call here, talk, say, look, say we don't see a result from the corruption fight, talk, our president don't fight. Say, no, you don't need to start from your home, or you don't need to even do this thing, make it just they do your own work. No, nobody will ever even react to that way. People want to make things go the way it's supposed to go. There's a track to getting things right. In that track, you will not follow up. People will wonder, say, no, if you are deviating from the planned track or the existing track, what do you want, which kind of result you want to give us? So now what do they crave for? If we say we want to do something, make we open our heart to Ram. Make we open our heart to Ram. Say, this thing, I want to dedicate myself to Ram. I want to dedicate my service to Ram. I want to make sure I get this thing right. Now, what is supposed to be? But by the time we start to see, we can't they wear and can't they do like say the work will they execute, will they wear based on action or probably based on option? Say, okay, who I go face now? Or should make I face these people or face these people or make I leave these people or leave those people or probably attack these people? No. Make we they very liberal, make we they open-minded in ensuring say we get things right. Now what Nigerians want generally, very and what we want, basically. Very true.
And as Nigerians, if we know what we want, when we say make government work for us. Make light day, make road good, make security day, make children if he go school, make them they learn. Because God don't bless us for this country, reach the extent where we say, no, just imagine. No, but Barrister Emenike, they call us from Lagos. Good evening and welcome to Asidi Heart.
Yeah, Barrister Emenike, yes, I'm on the line, please.
Okay, yeah. Well, yeah, you talk to us, Barrister.
Because that is it again at home.
Okay.
Because if you look at what happened, in fact, what our president is fighting is good.
Mm-hmm.
But what you want to say is that, look at what happened at the Kiti State. And when they use money and bribe people and win the election, is that right?
It is absolutely wrong, yes.
It is not good.
Yes.
Please, let me call the state a state. Mm. Like in Nigeria, people are suffering. There's no money, there's nothing we can do now. And please, let us call the state a state. And in fact, my brother Tinubu, I supposed to allow him to come out as the president to repair this country. But he's following those that are good. Faraki is good. I even Faraki come out tomorrow as a president. I will vote him.
Barrister Emenike, this is the way you talk
please,
now.
Now your mind.
Now you talk so. Barrister Emenike, you don't talk your mind as they concern this topic where we carry come. We not talk to anybody good. We not talk to anybody bad. And when they talk, I'm say, anybody we want talk, make it talk in mind. But it's good, we mind the way when we say, go take talk and we know they campaign for anybody here. At least campaign never starts. To come begin the talk, say, na me good pass, na me better pass. We could just leave up like that. But we appreciate this your contribution for this particular matter. And we go like, we could emphasize, say, what will they talk about issue when concern everybody inside of Nigeria? Make could they look the meat when they inside the matter? Make could they leave the bone? Because sometimes if they look the bone, we go dead distracted. That is, we not go concentrate on the main
matter, yes.
And the most important thing here, or the main for this matter, I say Nigerians, that them be the focus, not be politicians. Now Nigerians, that them be the focus. And it is when we say they make life of people when they this country better or sweet. Now what till we go, they discuss or they emphasize on top for inside this our great country, Obodo, Nigeria.
And then going further, we also don't see the message where the essay to Oga Prezo will come out, where you get to do it, Salah message. Well, of course, now very good thing to come out. Well, wish our Muslim brothers and sisters them happy Salah ahead, where they come out tomorrow. And then also call on our Christian brother, may they come together, may they do it, may they at least continue to live in peace. In as much as all well and said, no wala, now such people say, what would they crave for? But then, for the third time, but then, before I go drop my talk, we could collect this call. Manny, good evening. Welcome to Asley Hot.
I'm a visual of Nadia. Lockdown, I just do.
Thank you very much. We greet you too.
One matter I just want to talk now is
Okay,
same thing we happen for Ghana. Make it happen for Nadia. That's the only way to come out that corruption for this country. Make fresh blood with your head, the hot, when they enter that place.
Thank you very much, Manny. We don't hear your own contribution. Thank you very much. But that your contribution, we know day for tyrant era, or probably day for those military era that time where we say they would take force, they collect leadership. Now democratic era would be, now civilian era would be. And the only best way. Now, talking here, the only best way we fit take collect power from whoever we want collect power with, now our hand is there. We not go say we will carry gun, say we won't go pursue them. No. Why would they cast vote? Why would they vote? Why would we get a particular number of voters, eligible voters? But in the end, the people who consume will come vote. Now just a microscopic few out of the number of people we're doing, we register, we're eligible to vote.
Hmm.
You know, we don't ask ourselves those questions.
Mm-hmm.
If I ask you, Ebi Mani, now whether you vote in the last election, I don't know whether your answer will be yes or no. So now one very important question we need to tell ourselves. The power there at hand. Aki, good evening, welcome to us the heart. Hello? Aki, good evening.
Yeah, please hear me. I just want to say something.
Okay, will they hear you?
About this corruption fighting, I think it's a good thing.
Okay.
That people, they take sides in fighting corruption.
Hmm.
Although, I'm not in government.
Okay.
That the first two governors, the former governor, they came together. One of them is APC.
Mm.
It's from Plateau State. You know, this money they are fighting about.
Mm.
Around in 6 weeks of election, some people share money. And Azuki has mentioned him, like former governor of your state, collect 100 million. One man in other state, I don't want to mention him, collect 100 million. And both of them, they say they will not return. Panikayo, they collect 280. It means plea bargaining. And this man from Ibadan, Akigide, collected some, and she has been returned. How are they going to fight it when some people, they don't say that they are not going to return it? I didn't see an APC member. So, if you want to take chance, at least take side, let us think about it. So, that's my contribution.
Thank you very much, Oga Akin, for this, your important contribution. Your point, they're strong. And I waiting with the talk here, say, it go good make we institutionalize agencies of government when go strong, where. So that it not go be say, and the president, I go talk say, I want to fight corruption. It go be something when they normal. So that even if devil come self, say he want thief, we go who come, we go catch him, we go carry him, go court, go prison. So we need to get strong institutions. Not be until Oga President go declare say, now it's time to fight corruption. Oh, my government must fight corruption. No. Waiting they bad.
Mm-hmm.
Corruption are the reason why Nigeria day where Nigeria day.
Mm-hmm.
Some people they chop, they fresh.
Mm-hmm.
Plenty of people, they no chop, they suffer.
Mm.
So we need to get institutions when we say, no matter as you take B. Izubeg, they call us from Lagos. Good evening and welcome to Asibia.
Thank you very much.
You get more to where me I want to contribute for the matter.
Okay, will they hear you?
Number one, they say everyone should go and get his own VPN.
Okay.
But you get ICB, best go read this and finish. To collect VPN, if you go to office, you will see VPN collect.
What do you call it? BVN?
Yes, your PVC.
PVC, okay.
Yes. So that one now another case.
Mm.
But when you talk about that corruption where they're fighting now, I believe the corruption they are fighting, maybe the corruption where they're fighting now, because all of us, we know it's in the corruption.
Mm.
And now our president, they are told the corruption, but those who will tell that they with the corrupt government, they deal with them there. And you won't do anything concerning them. And you said for our youth now, like they are the corruption now come too much. Because of people, they don't see food eat, they don't see something do. And they say they are fighting corruption. Why they are telling corruption?
Hmm.
If they want to fight corruption, may they fight and go away, and may they start from the office where they work. Because Nigeria had the corruption plenty.
Hmm.
So I see what I want to do for the matter they had.
Thank you very much, Izubeg. We don't get your point. And now still the same talk over the talk. We don't talk out here, see? No, be corruption not be what they were supposed to hear. I mean, it's not supposed to exist for society at all. Corruption are like thief. So and that's what we say they disturbing. We get another person with the telephone line. Good evening. Hello, good evening.
Good evening.
Yeah, we hear you talk to us.
Nah, Joshua from Lagos.
Okay, Joshua, we hear you. Continue, continue.
For this matter, what would they talk? Hello?
Yeah, continue.
See, for me, I think if we really want to fight corruption, we need to fight what caused corruption. Because you cannot cure sickness without curing the cause of that sickness. Because after you cure the sickness, it will soon come again. If you want to block a pipe that is rushing you, you first look for the place where that thing is leaking before you. We have to tell ourselves the truth now.
Joshua, thank you very, very much. We'll get your point, and then the angle you bring up from Nasoto is at least ideally now what it's supposed to be, and at least addressing the root problem of waiting to happen to us. Because Chukwudi mentioned at least ensure say we institutionalize our system, ensure say we get strong institutions. Well, we say in the end, if things they go wrong, at least the institution will be there to regulate those things, and then at least people go learn from the ones who they don't regulate. Say this person wait still see what you go through. People go come respect themselves, and beyond just that, people go also understand. Say at least government on the side of government should also understand the facts. Look. Part of the two way they also cause this, though it is natural for people to say, I won't steal. But then, if government also put things in place to ensure, say, people don't go even think of stealing that much, at least we're going to say, yes, government they also play their own part. Andrew, good evening. Welcome to Ask the Heart.
Good evening, my brother.
We greet you, Andrew.
Thank you, my brother.
Yes.
You people are doing a great work.
Thank you very much.
I must say that the work with Baba talk, the way we say they do them, it can be bad generally, but there are a lot of questions and a lot of commands, you know, with regard to the way we say they fight, the so-called corruption way they fight. One thing why I want Nigeria really to understand is say, politicians, they are the same, wherever they are. It is only that name of I am in this one, party A or party B, that is different. But if you talk of character, more or less, all of them are the same thing. So it is left for Nigerians to clear their eye and really understand that some of all these people on top, they are really fighting for their own personal interest.
I can't receive it there.
It's just for their own interest and personal interest alone. Then talking about the issue of the BBC. Here in Nasarawa, for instance, I am in a place called Masaka in Nasarawa State.
Okay.
And in that Masaka now, Masaka is a large community, very big. And I can show you that in the whole of the Masaka as a whole, there is no center whereby they are, for now, issuing the registration for the BBC. The only place available is Maraba. And talk of that Maraba, all the way from Uke to Maraba itself is all more or less another state altogether. But in all these ones, it's only that in Maraba that people are clustering. If you go there on daily basis, from Monday to your Friday, you see thousands and one people struggling to get the PVC. The question now is it that the government cannot provide available registration centers?
Centers, yes.
The satellite town.
Oga Andrew, I beg if you get chance, make you call us back to give us this very important information. And we appreciate all those when we say they take time, they go out to go get their PVC. God go bless you now. But make we also carry out for mind say, even though the thing go hard one way, it go difficult, make we see they go, say no, we go do everything we fit with you see, say we collect this our permanent voters card. And I don't hear the four stories when we carry come. Now story when we say we go continue to discuss because this country. And discussion continues. But we got strike. We carry on go back to the two people who will be mentioned, Kofi Annan and Stella Adadevo. We've been talking, say these two people, we say they live their life selflessly in the interest of other people, especially our own Stella Adadevo. When we say she even give her life to say, no, I'm not going to allow this man when get Ebola enter street. Because if he enters you for inside this Lagos, I'd be saying Kasala, go burst. Make we dey live our life knowing say one day we go come out for here and our memory na go remain. Shall we want when people talk about us, when they say, ah, that man, a good man, when people talk about us, say, to fear, kwa. We don't want to get anything to do with that man or that woman. Make we always carry this thought for our mind.
Till Thursday, we will come again with another beautiful edition of the same program. Now, bye bye.
To enjoy more of this, our Ogbonge videos, when you just watch, press this button to subscribe on top of our YouTube page. You go love her.